They shall never touch me. Never. Never. As you can see, I just figured out the King Bible evolve and unlocked this little feature here in the library. So that's pretty good. Some good info here. More power. That's what we need. You shall not pass ever. Walk around, do what I want. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's always give me that money now. No more interruptions. Worst comes to worst, I'm wrong, and I should not done that. Oh well. More money. I definitely like this combo. For the win. Fire. Why do you torture me so? Just give me the money. That's all I can get now is money. Level 7 or 8, jeez. Got over 9 minutes left to go. Oh god, at this rate I'm gonna see the Grim Reaper. And yeah, I'm on hyper mode again here. Yeah, I still gotta work out a lot of the combos as you saw. Still gotta unlock some more items too. I mean, this run should get me something. Why can't I find one vacuum? Come on. Ooh, these ones are a little tough. Will they get past my books? Those Bibles are mighty thick. We'll be right back. away too, right? Oh, look, money. Go figure. They're all chewy. This ain't the force. Oh crap. I'm actually getting hit. Oh crappy crap. I did not expect that. I'm invincible. How can you touch me? Jeez. Okay. Ooh, three items. Wow, they're all gonna be mine, I bet. I did not expect any enemies to get through my barrier. Jeez. I mean, it is the library. I am making a lot of noise. I guess I pissed the librarian off, huh? At least I heal pretty quickly. You know, look for a chicken. I'm glad I invested in the healing. And my existence. So sad. Yeah. I wonder what the little mini boss is going to be. That's it, yes, come on. All the loot is mine, yes. Are you never stop? I'm gonna hit level 100 again, oh yeah! Only another time now. First, I'm gonna die! Gotta keep those bosses off me, jeez! Gotta pay more attention! Just give me that treasure. Give me another 100 bucks or so, come on. 101, yes, it's class 101. Classroom 101, yes. Yeah, so you can't just leave even though it seems like, oh, you're super overpowered. One enemy gets through, you can get screwed over with this. That one right there, see? Fall already, thank you! Ooh! Nice, another 75 plus bucks. Ah, 210, nice. I am rich again. I'm also taking damage more and more. Not good. Get off me. Yeah, actually pay attention so I can see the Grim Reaper. We're making an improvement shield! Oh no! Oh bad, that's bad, that's very bad. No, no, oh my word, so many bosses. Oh! I'm so glad I invested in so much healing stuff, oh boy. Otherwise I would not make it. I'm about to see Grim again. Hi, what's up? Why you calling me, bro? Defeat a total of 3,000 lion heads, okay. Find the Grim War. Earn 5,000 coins in a single run. Evolve the King Bible. I did that. So, new item or character. Of course, I got the evolution list as you saw. Okay, one item, one character it seems. Or, no, that was two characters, was it? No, I'll go see real quick. Two characters. Okay, I will unlock you for a grand. Unlock you for over grand. And I believe that's a new item. I could be wrong. Gets more projectiles every 20 levels. You know what? Let's check this one out real quick. Of course, it's just plain mode. So what item do I have? Okay, that's what I got. Oh, okay. Oh, there's a vacuum right there. Oh, this feels so slow now that it's not hyper mode. Well, as you can see here, I'm having another good run. I actually unlocked the Evolved Cross, Garlic, and Santa Water in this. And, of course, I got the wand, and I'm about to have the knives again. Yeah, that garlic gets really powerful once you got all the way evolved. It actually seals health. As you can see, the sand water actually calls me. And, of course, the cross is there. You can see those flying around. They don't look exactly like the crosses anymore, though, but I promise you, they is. Not another boss must fall now to me. Goodbye, boss. Okay, not yet, but soon. Goodies here, yeah. Wow, you're taking a lot of damage there, boss. Jeez. I'm tougher than you, though. Pretty soon I can evolve this knife, and then I'll have five items all evolved at once. Don't know if there's an achievement or anything, but I'm about to... It was just like, I was just like, all these combos, I got the evolution list, so I can see what I didn't have yet, so I just grabbed items that didn't have matched yet. And I got lucky, so yeah. Need more knife. Get that fully evolved before the next new wave comes. Come on! Two more of you to die for me. Yay! Yeah, I got the crown, so my experience goes up a lot further now. As you can see, it's already level 5. Let's get the trapdoor buff. Go grab this, I think it's time for me to get that fancy knife. Right at the 20 minute mark, why not? Oh yeah, there we go. And yes, this one's on hyper mode. Evolved knife. Fires with no delay. I have unlimited knives! And I have unlimited garlic! You will not stop me. I'm a god now. Ooh, let's get the flame on, yeah. Let the fire consume you. You shall be forever warm. Damn, all these coins in, that'll make this easier, right? Right. Well, I guess there's nothing else left to level up, then. So it's just time to get richer. Oh, yeah. see if I can make it to the Grim Reaper, huh? Don't really need that food yet, but oh well. Hopefully I don't need it ever. I know this place gets tough after a while. Oh, I love that. I don't gotta stop and click anything now. Unless I grab some treasure. Damn, that was a lot of power-ups to hold together. I will take it, though. That was a fun mix. Another boss that gets to die. Oh wait, crap, I forgot you get 6 weapons, so... Okay, I kind of screwed up 1. Okay, I didn't get the whip stuff, but never mind. I got 5 evolved weapons, I think, right? Yeah, I got 5 out of 6, okay. So, gotta plan this out better next time to get all 6 weapons evolved. I don't know if there's an achievement or anything, just feel like doing it. Have ultimate power. Now that I got the guy that can pick my 6 weapons, yes. It'd be cool if there's like secret combos to if you pick the right 6 weapons and all that. Have just some doomsday weapon. Be able to take on the Grim Reaper, yes. So sad. Give me some floor chicken out of the chest once in a while, huh? No. Another one, seriously. I do all this clicking now. That looks pretty neat there. Gold fever. Yeah, I was trying to figure out the Bible and all them, and not the Bible, but the Sandwar and the garlic and all that for their evolved forms. So I screwed up and I did not get the stuff for the whip. Oh well. Probably would have been pretty helpful with this because I'm taking a lot of damage at times. But I do have the garlic, which does help a little bit with healing. I have no real shields though. Slow and steady. Slow and steady wins the race. Stop touching me! No, I said stop touching me! Oh crap, that's a boss. Okay, I might not make it to the Grim Reaper after all. Crap! I need floor chicken! Stat! I think still the Sandwar should help out some more. I hope. Get this boss off my ass! How? That hurt so much. Okay, I get a breather. Yay. Ooh, 3 coin bags, yeah. I might not make it to the Grim Reaper. Aw. But we had our date scheduled for 30 minutes in. And he's never late. Let me tell you, his kisses are to die for. Oh yeah, I was not prepared for all this. I did not expect to go this far. I just want to unlock the evolutions for, like, the garlic, man. Come on. Let's see, I got Sandwar, garlic, and the cross, yeah. I was close. Cross, Bible. Oh, really? Not? Now I get a fiver? Okay. Feel the power of unlimited wealth. Except it's so limited. I can remember a try for 6 evolved weapons. Ooh, the vacuum, yes. Okay, the oh crap. Sandwar helps somewhat, yeah. Gonna start getting owies again, ain't I? Especially with that boss right there. Now watch out for the bosses at this stage. Jeez. They're a real threat. Well, guys, what you gonna do? Ah, 3 more bags. Feel like I'm gonna get another 200 bucks. Okay, almost 3. Nice. I definitely need it because I actually have more items than the upgrades. Well, hey, it's like I got a lot further than I planned. I got a lot of unlocks, so that's really good. As you can see, I did evolve 3 weapons for the first time, so I got 1,500 more bucks. Oh, that's all I unlocked. Okay, well, still, that's good.